He was claiming the grace of his extraordinary God. And I'm so thankful that grace is there for each of us, for our lives here today. And for Alicia, she watched Austin go through the transplant, and the doctors had told us that Austin did well to make it 16 years with his first transplant in heart. And for Alicia, it's been 14 years. She really struggled with a lot of fear of the future, fear of dying. And as we saw her struggling over that time, we had just really been praying that God would show himself strong in her life as well. And, you know, God answered that prayer, but it wasn't exactly the way we anticipated it. It was about 2 weeks after Austin passed away that Alicia came to me. She said, "Mom," she said, "I can truly say that I no longer fear death." And she said, "You know, in its place, in the place of that fear, there's an excitement for when it's my turn to go." When I asked her, I said, "Alicia, what made the difference?" She said, "Well, Mom, you remember how Austin was always the brave one. When we had to have a routine lab work, biopsies, he knew she struggled with fear of the pain, and he would talk her through the procedure. He'd volunteer to go first, and he'd talk her through the procedure, and he'd say, 'Alicia, everything's going to be okay. I'll go first.'" She said, "Mom, I know. When it's my turn to go, not only will Jesus be there, but Austin has went first. He'll be there with me as well." This next song we're going to sing is one of Alicia's favorite songs. It's entitled "Angels in the Room."
To carry her to heaven, there to see her Savior's face. Angels in the room, take her to her great reward. No need for sadness or gloom, there are angels in the room.
He's not lost for this world, there's a better one to come. He's thinking about that great reunion with the Father and the Son. His family by his bedside, he says, "Children, can't you see? Angels standing all around us, it's time for me to leave."
To carry him to heaven, there to see his Savior's face. Angels in the room, take him to his great reward.
No need for sadness or gloom, there are angels in the room.
You won't be alone. Angels in the room, when you've run your final race, come to carry you to heaven, there to see your Savior's face. Angels in the room, take you to